This is question number 36 of D.K. Goyal, in which we have to be started the interest on capital. How interest is charged on capital? This is question number 36. In question number 36, A and B are partners, contributed 4 lakh and 3 lakh. They are contributed capital as 4 lakh and 3 lakh. This is capital. This is capital 4 lakh and 3 lakh respectively, and their capital, they decided to allow interest on capital 8% per annum. While we are charging interest 8%, then 8% is 8 4s are 32,000, and in B 8 3s are 24,000. Total interest is equal to 56,000. This interest is more than the profit. But in this question, profit is only given 42,000. And the interest, while we are charging an 8% interest, this is more than 42,000. This is 56,000. In this cases, when there is no agreement except for interest on capital, when interest on capital is more than profit, then net profit is distributed as interest on capital between the partners in their capital ratio. So what is the capital ratio and how we calculate the capital ratio? The capital is 4 lakh to 3 lakh. It means the ratio is 4:3, which earlier we calculate 4:3. So 4 lakh and 3 lakh are the capital and the ratio is 4:3. So this 42,000 is distributed as interest on capital. So 42,000 is distributed as interest on capital. So 4:3, 4 plus 3, 7. So first A get 4/7 and B get 3/7. 7 6 are 42, 6 3 is 18, 7 6 are 42, 6 4 is 24,000. So interest on capital is charged 24,000 and 18,000. So we write it interest on capital. A's capital is 24,000, B's capital 18,000. So the net profit is equal to interest on capital. In this case, if interest charged and it occurred the loss in the account, so only the net profit is distributed as interest on capital. In the next case, other cases to be there. Thank you.